This is proof that the Earth spins. The swing sphere demonstrates that the Earth rotates. The force of gravity keeps the ball swing back and forth. Meanwhile, our planet's spin causes a tiny force that changes the pendulum's path a little bit with each swing. If the Earth didn't rotate, the pendulum would swing along exactly the same path all day long. So it's about to knock out one of those pins. Very close. Ever so close. That's pretty neat.